The family of a woman who was caught unleashing a 10-minute tirade of racial abuse to passengers on board a Melbourne train has apologised on her behalf. News Limited says it received a statement from the 37-year-old's brother saying she was going through a tough time prior to the attack. But those targeted by the insults say the apology should come from the woman herself.